Okay, great. So we're here at World Telemedia and we're with one of our newest exhibitors. Would you like to tell us who you are and what company you're representing?
Yeah, that's my wife, Eva.
Hello, my name is Eva
Knamm. And that's me, Andreas. We are from Telemedia Interactive, another Telemedia, but it's our company in Munich, Germany. And we are doing something which at first sounds quite old-fashioned. We are doing premium rate voice services, prize-winning games, just at newspapers. Local on regional newspapers, daily newspapers. But this is meanwhile very successful. We're making with these games, we have very special games, and we are doing per year now, this year we will do around 15 million calls with that game.
That's amazing. Can you tell us a little bit more about how the games work?
The games, it's several prize packages, several prizes, when people have to call in certain time slots when this are to win. And the idea behind this is that we have no advertisement costs. We have no risk of advertisement costs because we do cooperation with the newspapers.
So it's on a revenue share?
Yeah, exactly. We do it all on the revenue share. And the newspapers have a lot of problems at the moment because the advertising income goes down. And so they are looking for new sources of income. So they're actually very happy for this kind of games that they can generate more money. And also it's good for the readers because they win more money, sometimes even 25,000 euro. So it's good for everybody, actually, for the newspapers, for the reading readers, and also for us.
So this is like a real old school format that's working really well today. Can you tell me who you're hoping to meet at World Telemedia 2021 and what opportunities you can offer them?
Yeah, we are looking actually for partners on an eye level in the countries Italy, France and Spain. Those three because they are after Germany and UK, where we already found a partner. The biggest in Europe. And we need newspapers, a country with newspapers with a lot of circulation. So that's why we are looking in those three countries for partners with whom we can to do together.
And you've got some meetings already planned, have you?
Yes, we did.
Well, listen, thanks very much for joining us and good luck and have a great time at World Telemedia 2021. Thanks a lot.
Thank you for your
invitation. Bye-bye.